Are you serious right now? What the actual fuck is? Honestly, I don't know what they were thinking. These are just, you know, so sure that... What am I supposed to do? But this is honestly the most uncomfortable thing I have ever worn. For me to say that this was a fail, I mean, this was just fail pro max.
Hi guys, this is Boss Lady Shruti and happy 2020! Yeah! This is, I think, the first sit-down video that I'm doing in 2022. So I am very, very excited. And well, I did ask you guys on my Instagram stories that I had a huge Pretty Little Thing haul coming up. I had told you guys, and I just knew that I had some major hits and some major misses while I was filming this video. So I asked you guys if you want like one long video, which can get a little boring. So I just decided to split it into two. I did not want to start off with all the disasters, but I was just like, let's get this out of the way first so that we can enjoy all the mithas and amazingness as we go along the year. So this is unfortunately all the things and items that did not work for me from my Pretty Little Thing order. I had placed a huge order during Black Friday, so all these items were purchased during that time. And a little side note, I might have been very, very sleepy and tired while I made this order, so that's why maybe I have so many disaster pieces in this. I remember late at 1:30, just when the Black Friday sale hit, and I was literally about to crash, and I was just like, okay, order placed. So I would like to blame it on that. So if you want to know all the items that did not work for me, please keep watching. Next up are these Bermuda shorts right here. These are in a periwinkle baby blue sort of a color, which looks very, very cute. You know how it is, right? Every January you want to buy new cute workout clothes so that you're motivated to work out and all of that. So that was kind of my thought as well when I got all of these things. So you know how it is, right? Everybody wants to like get fit and everything in January. So the best thing to get fit is cute workout clothes. So that was kind of my thought behind getting this as well. I just wanted to get cute workout clothes, and I don't have anything in this color. Though I do have to be really honest with you, the material of this is slightly sheer, so I am not absolutely happy with the quality of this, because if I were to wear it just as is, I am going to be, you know, exposing myself in a way that I don't want to be exposed. So I definitely have to wear like some shapewear or something of that sort inside this for me to make this work. But I just love the color of it because it's so cool and comfy and it looks like kind of baddie cool vibes. So I'm not sure if I can actually wear this to work out, but I think it would be a great addition to like an athleisure look or something of that sort, maybe to the airport or just kind of lounging around when you want to chill and still look put together. Something like this will look great. The next one is a rather disappointment. Next up is this guy right here, and honestly, I am supremely disappointed with whatever this is. I don't know what I was thinking when I put this in my cart. In my defense, I feel the website is also very smart in kind of putting this up and its image up. Like a couple of the tops that I had a problem with, I will show you guys in the haul as we go along. The kind of tops that I had a problem with were actually not worn by a model. I will insert an image of how they had kind of advertised this top, which I feel was great marketing from their point of view, but from a customer's point of view, I feel it doesn't solve any purpose, because obviously when I get the clothes, they are not going to fit me. They're going to be like supremely transparent, and you know what, I'm gonna let Edit Shruti take it from here.
I just don't know. I just don't know what they were thinking when they were making this top. Like, I don't know what kind of bra I could wear underneath this. Honestly, I don't know what they were thinking when they made this. I have no idea what kind of a bra I could wear underneath something like this, which could make this work. This is literally like a piece of net fabric, which, I mean, unless I wear it as a sort of a cover up when I am, you know, wearing swimwear or something of that sort, I just don't know how this could work. For me to say that this was a fail, I mean, this was just fail pro max. Okay? Like, are you serious right now? Girl, bye.
So, yeah, supremely disappointed with this one. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. It is just an absolute waste of time, energy, and money. Next up is this cream color top right here. I am obviously not doing any justice by holding it up like this, but I'm going to let Edit Shruti take this one.
This top actually is also something that I struggled with. As a concept, I think this is great because when I saw it on the website, I thought, ooh, like this is really interesting. I can style it in so many different ways. Honestly, I don't know if like how it is looking on camera, but this is honestly the most uncomfortable thing I have ever worn. None of my bras seem to work with this. It is such a mess. I don't even know what I am supposed to do at this point because these are just, you know, so sheer that they just don't give me any coverage on my chest area, and I'm not about to, you know, expose myself like that. They don't give me any coverage here, which is definitely something I do not like. I would like coverage on my chesticles. So this is another major this is just a major fail. I don't know what to do with this, honestly. If you guys can comment down below and let me know how I could kind of savor this top, because honestly, if I can just figure out this chest situation, this can look so bomb, like so bomb. But yeah, it's just it's a mess, and I can't obviously be walking around in public like this. So even this, like, I don't know what to do with this. Like, what am I supposed to do? Seriously, Pretty Little Thing, get it together.
Yeah, basically, I don't know what these guys were thinking. I don't understand what problem they have when they don't want us to kind of cover our titties. Pretty Little Thing, let me be very, very clear. We want to wear clothes that kind of cover our titties. Just letting you know. We would appreciate it if you made fabric which kind of, you know, held our girls together nicely, with love and care, like, then we'll also give you, okay? Just PSA, public service announcement. Okay. Again, this was another top that just had this as its picture, because as a concept, it is great, and I got very excited by how it looks, and also it was on sale, so I was just like, damn, this is going to be so hot, and I'm going to be able to use it in so many different ways, especially because it has that tie-up detail. So it's kind of that one top that you can use in a variety of ways, but it's a shame when it is of such sheer material. Having said that, I will also say that I am actually waiting for like boob tape to arrive. I ordered it off of Amazon. I'm waiting for that to arrive. I will try it out once again with the right kind of boob tape to just see if I can make this work. So stay tuned. This is kind of like a 50-50. Maybe it won't happen. Maybe it will happen. We don't know. Let's wait and watch. Next up is swimwear. So of course, if I'm placing an order, I am such a swimwear connoisseur, if I could say so myself, that I love collecting, you know, bikini pieces and swimwear pieces. I ordered this blue bikini top. These were just bikini tops. They do not come with these bottoms. I just wanted to let you know about that. I will be honest and tell you that I don't know why. This was just not my size. They didn't sit well on my chest at all. They kind of sat on top of my chest. The underwires sat weirdly on top of my chest rather than underneath my chest, to give my girls a little hold and push and love like they kind of wanted from this bikini top, but sadly they didn't get it. So I'm honestly a little disappointed because I honestly loved the material of this. I thought that it would look really cool, but unfortunately it did not fit me. So this is a next up is this satin top right here. Honestly, when I show it to you guys like this, this looks very interesting. Same thing when I saw it on the website, this is how it was kind of advertised, and I was like, oh, I think this is going to be great. I can use it in so many different ways and it's going to be very interesting. But when I actually wore it, again same issue, it just won't cover my chesticles. Again, what the actual fuck is, like, I cannot even put my hand down right now because this will just, so I don't even know what to tell you guys at this point. This is just too much, honestly. Like, I don't even know what to tell you guys because this is such, this is just so much. Are you serious right now? What is your problem with not wanting to cover our titties? Pretty Little Thing, can I just know? Why, what problem do you have with just adding a little extra fabric so that our titties can be covered? Gosh. I am all in for like looking sexy, but I want things to fit me, okay? I don't want them to just be like, woohoo! So yeah, this is a major, major, major no. So this is just, No. Are you serious right now? I cannot go out looking like this, so yeah. I don't know if I got a wrong size or whether this was supposed to kind of be this style where you can see the underboob, but I'm just not comfortable with the underboob situation. I'm someone who likes to put my hands up and, you know, kind of be free. So this was not exactly something that I liked. Having said that, I do know that this is something that I can still make it work. I know that I can layer it and I can make this work in some really nice, cool way. So I'm not that disappointed because I didn't pay too much for it. Obviously, it would have been nicer if it fit me, but unfortunately, it doesn't fit me. But I still feel I can make it work. So let's see. Let's see. Fingers crossed. So yes, these are unfortunately all the disaster pieces that accumulated in my Pretty Little Thing order. It is such a shame because I was really, really looking forward to everything, especially the beige sheer color top. Like, it looked so gorgeous and beautiful in the picture, and I was supremely disappointed when it just was a piece of sheer fabric that I literally cannot wear over my chest. So yeah, it was just very, very disappointing.
I just want to say that Overall, I have always had a very pleasant experience shopping at Pretty Little Thing. This was the first time that I had some major misses. This in no way is me cancelling the brand or anything of that sort. I still will continue to purchase from Pretty Little Thing. So I just wanted to be honest about that and also share that with you guys.
Let me know in the comments down below what your thoughts are. I really want to know if you think that I was being a little too harsh on these pieces, and like, you really think I can make this work? That, I mean, side note, that will also say that you guys have way more faith in me than I have on myself. So yeah, that is it for today. Subscribe to my channel if you already haven't, and hit that notification bell to be notified every time Mwah makes a video. And like I always say, keep it buffy.